just go.
It's been like this the whole time. Deacon on dishes, and it still hasn't moved in 5 years.
You're a cool guy, but you're not pulling your weight in the flat.
Oh, I'm glad to hear that I'm cool.
No, that's not the point, though. Yeah, you're missing
I know.
Not a flat meeting about how cool you are.
When you get three vampires in a flat, obviously there's going to be a lot of tension.
Viago was an 18th century dandy.
Look, a ghost cap.
Vladislav is a bit of a pervert.
This is my torture chamber.
Deacon's like the young bad boy of the group.
I'm supposed to pay rent, but I don't.
The trouble with being a vampire is you have to be invited in.
Why don't you come in to the bar, please?
$4
is water.
Will you invite us in?
We need some fresh blood.
Hi, my name is Nick. I've been a vampire for 2 months.
My friend Richie's a bouncer. He'll invite us in.
Gentlemen, you are most welcome.
Nick is so much fun.
I'm a vampire.
Vampire!
Vampire!
Such a dick.
Nick, why don't you use the front door? Do you want to draw attention to this house, hmm?
You've got a whole documentary crew following you around.
You let a vampire hunter into our house?
I don't let him in. I just gave him my email.
Kill you! I'm already dead!
You will not eat the camera guy. Maybe one camera guy.
Trying to take your legs.
Wow!
What the f*** did you do for?
Hey, that was...
Don't swear.
What are we?
Werewolves, not werewolves.
When you're a vampire, you become very sexy.